A marijuana milestone was reached today as the FDA approved the first drug made from cannabis. Epileptic is designed to drastically reduce seizures in young children with rare epilepsy, and it does not give its users a high. The drug is expected to be available sometime this fall.